Hey peeps!
Hello.
It's been a while, haven't it, since we've met like this, face to face? We decided in light of the excitement around March Madness that we would add to our Stairway to Seven series. We asked you the best postseasons in sports. You answered. Thank you. Great debate going on. We're going to do our Stairway to Seven and walk up, 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 up to the best one, starting at the bottom of the staircase, of course. So best postseasons in sports. Producer Jay. Oh, no, wait, it's me.
It's you.
Okay, I'm actually going to go with the College World Series. And The reason I say this is because, well, baseball and softball are in the same venues every year. So Omaha for the College Baseball World Series. Omaha. And then Oklahoma City. It's epic there. If you've never seen the Women's College World Series, the spirit, the excitement, it rivals the WBC. So College World Series is our first step.
That's a good one. I like that one. Next step. I'm going to go with golf. A little golf playoff.
Golf playoff?
Nashville.
In Nashville?
No. Well, it doesn't have to be in Nashville.
The country music capital of the world?
Little golf playoffs. So, you know, Masters or, you know, Augusta, legendary courses, tie game at the end of 18, tie round.
I like how you put it. Tie game.
Tie round. Yes. I changed it.
Tie score.
One hole playoff I'm talking about. Those are my favorite. If you want, like, a one hole playoff, Rory McIlroy versus Dustin. Oh, I guess that can't work anymore. But anyway, a one-hole playoff for a golf tournament, so cool. Can't beat that.
Or the U.S. Open, where you have to do the whole 18 holes
That's all over again.
The next day. But yes, the sudden death is kind of cool.
I like the one, because golf is so stressful enough as it is, and that one last hole.
The tension and the little margin for error. So that brings us then to step five on our Stairway to Seven best postseasons in sports. I'm going with Major League Baseball.
Of course.
Oh, hello, October, baby. I just hope we get the same energy that we've seen in March with the World Baseball Classic. It's a long way off from now, but the infinite possibilities. Our latest Stairway to Seven series is the best postseasons in sports. We took a breath halfway up the staircase. We're at number four, Jay.
Number four, for me, soccer.
Soccer. Okay.
Right, and this one's a little...
I'm assuming you don't mean MLS.
Not MLS, unfortunately, no. This one, I mean World Cup. And especially in World Cup, I mean the knockout stage. Because, you know, you play that first stage...
Drama!
The group stage, if you will. And then, you know, they tie the game. It's 1-1. They don't go into an overtime.
But not quite as melodramatic.
Yeah, it's all right. Then you go into that knockout stage, and you got pride. You got national pride. You got everything on the line. And... the fact that it doesn't end in after a golden goal, I think, makes it even more exciting because you have that 90 minutes to be whatever happens. So I think the knockout stage is so exciting to watch, and the World Cup especially.
Off the beaten path goes producer Jay. Golf, best postseasons in sports, and now soccer on the World Cup stage. Yep. Let's see, that brings us to step three. Think fast.
Oh.
I'm going March Madness. That's where we are. It's March. It is the most perfect format when we're talking postseasons. Three incredibly perfect, glorious weeks in the men's and women's tournament. I wouldn't change a thing. I love the 68 teams if we have to have the first four in Dayton. But, man, we're living it right now. It's awesome.
Number two. Let's go. Let's go. You know what
is that? I don't know if it hits me in the face. Oh my
There's
gosh.
A lot of stuff on it in my closet for a while. This is rally towel, and that means playoff.
Oh, did
hockey.
Someone say Stanley Cup
Let's
hockey?
Go.
Woo! Hockey. Not that the Sharks are participating, but
well,
I got
a good
you.
They have a good run. So rally towel, playoff hockey, the atmosphere, the overtime, the game doesn't end until it can go till 3 in the morning, 4 in the morning, 5 in the morning, 12 overtimes. Out of has to, it will. And I think that's so awesome. Playoff overtime hockey. Can't beat it. Unless my team's in it, because then it gives me heart palpitations.
Okay, so Jay's number two is playoff hockey, but he did not mention the two magic words, which are
in playoff hockey?
Come on, Jay, I trust you. Playoff hockey. The two best words in sports.
Game seven.
Sudden death?
Oh, I thought game seven. I've never heard that before.
You've never heard sudden death?
No.
In playoff hockey?
No.
Wow. Okay, I'm stunned by that. I love sudden death, especially if it's in a game seven, but definitely when they play and they fight to the finish, even if guys are dropping like flies on the ice. That brings us to number one, top step on our Stairway to Seven, best postseasons in sports. With my apologies to Stanley Cup hockey,
it's
got to be the NFL. It is phenomenal. Even with the supersized wildcard weekend, we get the intensity of the one and done to be sure. We're talking talking about blood, sweat, heart, soul, tears, the thrill of victory, the agony of defeat, and how often in the NFL do we see these games go down to the wire, still hanging in the balance. Broncos haven't tasted the postseason in a while, but I ride with them.
Glad I've been there.
So our latest Stairway to Seven is all about postseasons. Not only are we about to crown champions in men's and women's college basketball, but College World Series are coming up. And then, of course, NBA, NHL as we ramp up toward mid to late spring. So
no,
this is perfect. Oh, that's because 87% of the teams make the playoffs. Thanks, peeps.
Later.